menyaksikan jaringan 3 gol untuk perlawanan JDT menentang Perak. Dan bersama dengan saya sekarang adalah man of the match, iaitu Gonzalo Cabrera. Well, congratulations for winning a man of the match and for scoring 2 goals tonight. I mean, can you put into words how special is this moment and this trophy for you now?
First of all, thank you so much for this present. Today was a very difficult game. Always against Perak is difficult for us, but I think we play a very good game and we are in final. I think we was the best team in the field, so it's very nice for us.
And I saw a lot of flicks and tricks over there when you were attacking. Could I know what was the coach's instruction when you scored the first goal? What was his instruction that he told your team afterwards?
No, the coach say always the same. Try. This is our way. This is our style. Our style. And this is our philosophy. We must do that. We are in GDP. This is the best team in the country. So we have to play very well again.
Well, you are the man of the night. Go and enjoy your celebration for tonight. Congratulations.